With his growing influence in 1966, he successfully orchestrated a successful merger with a Boston-based investment company, Thorndike, Dorn, Payne, and Lewis, and by 1967, he was made president of the Wellington Group. In 1970, Walter would retire and appoint Jack, who is now 41 years old, to be his successor and was named chairman. Tragedy around the corner. Just when Jack was riding to the moon, everything turned for the worse.